Hello learners, we are learning today the backbending asanas. The first one is Bhujangasana and the second is Ardhashalbhasana. Bhujangasana, this is a very good backbending pose. It increases the flexibility in your spinal cord and it relieves the backbend, the tension from your lower back. Expand your chest and improve the blood circulation in your body and strengthen the muscles and give rest to your shoulders. There are some contraindications for this asana. Any person who is suffering from any back injury or any stomach injury should not perform this asana, and it is not for any pregnant woman. Any person who is suffering from peptic ulcer or any injury in his stomach or back. Ardhashalabhasana. This is also one of backbending asana. In this asana, we lie down on the stomach and stretch our right leg first and hold for a few seconds, and then we'll stretch our left leg back. This is also a very nice asana. It is release tension from your legs and it is very good for lower back pain, and it relaxes in sciatica. It helps in improving the sciatica position and increases your hamstrings strength and give a very nice stretch to your lower body. There are also some contraindications of this asana. Any person who have injury in his knee or leg should not perform this, and the pregnant woman should not perform this, and any person who has any injury in his stomach or any operation has done should not perform this asana. We have learned to perform these two asana, these two backbending asana today. Thank you.